Alright. We heading off to the third race. I don't even remember like which track. Is that all the Sarth? I know it was the last one. Zubri and Penroma. Oh yeah, this track might have rain. But let's hope. Let's hope there's none. Play this a little bit passively because I know the brake notifications can be kind of wrong about this track. Or not on the straight, like this, a Chiron can beat 80's car on the straight. That's like super obvious. But any of these power restrictions, like come on now. The man just gotta get out of my way. All those people gotta get out of my way. Chiron's coming through. Meep meep. Meep meep. This car just like can like barely go like too much. I mean I can do that. Yes. I can ignore the chicane. I can do that too. I didn't even want to do that. I was like, you know, screw it. I knew that was going to be like the challenges for this car. We'll figure out how do I break the chicanes. Yeah, I completely failed that one. Alright. Not surprised. Cause that's like the one corner of like if you're driving your car for the first time, you have zero idea when to brake. Got all those people away. Dang. Yeah, this track is definitely made for like those up more than like us here on this like full upright like this. This track I might actually not get first place because yeah. Tight quarters like that. Where you slam the brakes and turn. It's not for this car whatsoever. Kind of driving through there. Alright. I mean, I'll still probably get a win because the straight probably gives you such a big boost past all AI racers. But yeah, I'm gonna be more conservative about the way I drive on these quarters because this is a Chiron we're talking about. Just like some regular car you can just go around the corners. Kind of like I'm like barely surviving through these corners. I don't even know when to break for that corner at all. I was like, screw it, I'm just gonna break early. Okay, we're actually obliterating the AI, but that's probably because the freight. We're just way too overpowered in the freight. They don't stand a chance in the freight. That's what we're in, like, you know, you're like 240 miles per hour down the freight. There we go. 239. I mean 329. Where? How far away is the lift off? Not that bad. Oh, 100k, very nice, very nice, very nice. Anyway, I'm gonna see y'all next race, so peace.